Hi everyone, I just wanted to come to you to remind you to be shopping the outlet sale right now that is happening on 31. There are many, many awesome items still up for sale. So I just wanted to show you some. Go ahead and say hi. There are the mystery bundles. You still have the smaller one and then the medium one that are left. And reminder, on the 26th, they are posting more items as well. So you have different utility totes. You still have your bags. And the nice part with all of these is you still earn your 50% off one regular priced item. And so you have things that you can even be thinking of for Christmas presents, holiday presents, birthday presents. My daughter's birthday is coming up. Even for holiday storage for your different items, these rolling storage totes are wonderful because you can see what's in them because the top is clear. So they're easy to store your Christmas items is what I'm thinking of. And then you have lots of different styles. Bags, you have your utility tote. I'm really jealous of this weekender. I wish I would have saw it sooner. I bought a different weekender. But these prices are awesome. And reminder, with the mystery bundles, those are massively discounted. So, and it's always a surprise as to what you get. And this crossbody is super cute too, especially with fall coming up. My dog has decided he wants to join the live too. And these baggies with school coming up, reusable baggies, always awesome. Save your child from waste because we know they pack a lot of wonderful items. And then, so there are still 9 pages worth of items. You have some that are your summer exclusive. Yeah, you ate all your cereal. Good job. And then you have some of your regular utility totes. You have your deluxe totes. These I've seen for great for campers, as well as laundry baskets for small children like mine. And then your dish caddy, I've seen these work really well in cars to organize all the different items, Kleenexes, just the random things that end up in your car. I actually ordered this weekender, or the all-pack duffel bag. Super awesome. And then, whoops, my puppy has decided we want to look at the clear pouches. These are awesome for things that might go into your purse. And many times we know some of the stuff gets pushed to the bottom. So it helps keep you organized. And so those are super awesome too. You've got your keychains and then your reversible tote. I got this one as well. $9, friends. That's insane. And then we also have, if you're looking for even a diaper bag, the Adventure Backpack is a great one as well to use as a diaper bag. We have even storage bins. The tops are on here as well. So be looking at those too. Keep your house nice and organized here in the summer. And then hope it stays all the way through the school year for me. Or just year for you. And then the classic black. You can never go wrong with a classic black bag. So that's on there as well. I use the zipper tote for teaching as my teaching bag. So those are a good option. And all of these you can personalize as well. So they're also a great Christmas present. It's what happens when the dog and the daughter, he's trying to clean up after her. And this beach towel, I ordered one of those, another one of them, because they're super awesome. They are really good at being sand resistant compared to my other towels. And it wraps all the way around you. I'm not a small girl, and it definitely fits all the way around me, which I love. So lots of different items. We have 9 pages still. And remember, on the 26th, They are uploading new items too. So we have new wallets for you, All About the Benjamins, always a good option. Even if you have a checkbook, they have a spot for your checkbook. And be looking out for your thermals as well. There are several thermals that could work very well for back to school. And then we have lots of wonderful organization tools as well. Purses. I thought this All About the Benjamins wallet was super cute. And then gardening tools. I didn't even know 31 sold gardening tools, but they have some super cute designs as well. And this is what I was talking about with the utility totes. They now have these clear tops so that you can see what is in your tote as well. So you can buy both the tote and the top for discounted prices, which is really awesome. Who doesn't love a sale? And with the small utility totes, it's called the tiny utility totes. While I was on vacation, that worked great for medicines. I took my daughter's Benadryl along with us, Tylenol, and it kept it all upright because she is still two, so they're all liquids. And it made it really easy to get to as well. So the tiny totes are a great option for organization too. I was worried when I first got one that I would have no use for it. So the tiny totes, like I said, used for organization during the trip we just took to Modesto. And the dog loves the sale too. So like I said, we have those snack bags too for those kiddos going back to school. Believe it or not, we're coming on back to school. And then your different square totes. Reminder, I told you, you have the lids that go along with these that are also on sale. And then the tucked away, these fit in under a bed, or I've seen them used for packing for when people go on vacation too. They lay it flat and it makes it for easy storage when you're traveling in your car. And then the everyday essentials. This is another one that I've seen work really well, is a diaper bag. The only downside is that the top does not zip. So that's why I like the zipper top. And we even have a Fresh Market thermal on here. And I customized mine. I ordered one recently with the summer bundles and put our initial. It is super duper cute. So definitely recommend the Fresh Market thermals. And you can totally put milk in there. Full cartons. When we went on vacation, we fit milk, lemonade, pasta sauce. There was a lot we were able to fit into the Fresh Market thermal. So that's always an awesome option, especially if you're a person that loves to use reusable bags at the grocery and still keep your food cold. That's always a great option. And with the fall collection, the other really exciting part is they are giving reusable produce bags, and they're in a set of 9. So that's coming up here in the fall. So super duper exciting for those items to come up. They have Halloween items that'll be coming too. So your luggage tags too, if you're taking any trips on airplanes, I'm super jealous of you. Again, another black bag. Who does not need a black purse? It's just like a little black dress. Everybody needs one. Everyone does not need a little black dog though. And then your Total Weekender, super cute, especially for fall that's coming up. And then this is another really good backpack for friends that might need a diaper bag. And if you are hiking, traveling, these make it super easy and they don't get as hot when you're traveling too. So that's nice. And I like that the Journey backpack doesn't slide down since it's a cross bag. We love Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. So be on the lookout. Like I said, there are plenty of deals still on here. The mystery bundles are always exciting as well. So I got mine. Are you going to get yours? And like I said, on the 26th, they are posting even more items. The whole list of items is 14 pages. So there is something for everyone. And who doesn't love a giant sale? We even have gift envelopes. Be thinking of all of these wonderful gifts. It's never too early to be thinking of holiday items. So, our wonderful, awesome items from 31. Check them out. Make sure you are shopping and enjoy, especially those friends that are looking to have a party. Right now would be a great time to do a virtual party and get all of those insider credits, because as you saw, there are lots of good deals. Who doesn't want their friends to be able to take advantage of these wonderful deals? So have fun shopping. Message me if you have any questions and shop those deals. Bye, everyone.